get him on a full tablet.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hey, Bonnie, what's your opinion on thunder vests?
On what?
Thunder vests.
They can be really great for some dogs.
What do you think of your demand?
We'd probably help her. I'd give it a try and see. Why don't we just try him and see? Cause they didn't, these two just didn't really.
Yeah, you'll be happy, these two are too.
Come here, baby. Come here, Hollis. I know, she's a good girl. Come on. Come by side of the bonnet.
We'll go meet your other bud.
Yeah.
I think you guys are probably more.
Yeah, and they actually.
She likes him.
Yeah. I think his energy is just, he's too nervous right now for her.
Yeah. That's the one I like. Yeah. I mean, she was so cute when he was here.
So then does she take your?
She does.
So she would bring home to her house. And she was, you know.
He just lost his mom.
She
and his sister.
I don't know what happened to the mom.
It was a great story. They had a story in the magazine and everything. Yeah.
He doesn't, and I'm not sure they get to her ass.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Yeah. You can kind of gauge it. But this, I just think that story is sad.
That's it.
And he's by himself. So we were hoping that he was trying to see this dog, whether she likes dogs. And so we were trying to see.
Thank you.
Is this a reincarnation?
Right. It's like you just, yeah, you don't really know what to say to that.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, no, he's a little too interested in the butt.
Oh.
Yep.
The testosterone hasn't left his body yet.
Yeah.
Did a good job, so he did.
Was he too interested?
Yeah.
But did well, but Neil did well.
Yeah, Neil wasn't concerned. I think if we get us on trazodone, I think they'll do fine. So.
Oh, and her?
Nice, right?
That's not good. She didn't.
So, yeah, I think I'm gonna recommend to them. We tried these two. And we put him on trazodone.
Thank you.
Good. We like that.
They say the next system too.
What?
Oh, before, yeah.
Oh, really?
Oh, you used to change it on me?
Oh, right, right.
Precious.
But I thought it's not a piece of brushing.
Oh, yeah, you can brush it.
Oh, okay. This is all today.
We're gonna let him be for about a half hour or so. And then we'll see once that starts to take effect and see how. He was too wound up on the outside. He's kind of all over the place. And well, he was whining, and I think his
He didn't got a little twist.
Yeah.
So was he trying to mount?
No, but he wasn't even budging. Every time he came here, when we were coming back, she's like, and I'm done. And she like picked up the trough and she's like, I'm done.
Something over there that he's thinking it's awesome.
The funny thing was I was going to tell him anyways.
Sit. Very good. Thank you.
He's already taken.
Yeah.
He's gonna be a good doctor.
she says he's bored. Of course he's bored. It's 120 degrees outside, and you don't have a yard, and he's, yeah.
Have you been there before?
Following.
Okay. Have you been there before?
No.
Yeah,
I think maybe.
Maybe. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
These are all dogs from PACC.
Spa day. Anybody wants to meet them. So.
Well, and I think sometimes, I think for dogs that are like that, sometimes it's something that always stays with them. And sometimes it becomes such a habit, but it's a habit now. It's not a hormonal thing anymore. Just the same thing with dogs that mark. If they mark before, if you don't get them neutered until they're older, chances are that they're going to come back. But you don't find out. I mean, it's not ever going to stop. It's always going to do it. So, we've been neutered for a year and a half, so it's going to stop. Taking him for walks totally reminds me of taking Neil for walks because he goes out the sleigh.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Justin Foster or adopted?
I think Foster. His cold but illnesses.
Huh. Well, then it seems like they could get them back together. So.
Right. Wouldn't you think?
She doesn't personally.
Oh.
I think that situation was just crazy.
That was just really weird.
Mm-hmm.
Why did they let her do that?
Because they're so full they end up getting out.
That's true.
You know.
That's true. But now, I mean, really, what good did it do him? Because he's still
he's by himself.
He's still by himself.
Mm-hmm.
In the kennel.
Sit.
Right by the chicken ball. Just